Alright guys, I'm walking down Soy Diana past LK Metro, which is where all the nightclubs are in this area. Just cleaning up right now, beer trucks are reloading the bars. Headed towards Soy Bacau, going to meet up with my girlfriend Pui. We're going to head to the Big C Supercenter on Central Road and do some shopping. It's kind of like a Walmart Supercenter, but a Thai version of a Walmart, not the actual Walmart. Lots of workers just woke up and they're going to work. Time currently is around 10 a.m. Once again, another 7-Eleven. And there's a Tops Daily, which is the equivalent to, I guess, a Circle K. Waiting at Subway for Pui. Crazy truck. Hey guys, we're at Big C right now. Just picked up Pui. We went on motorbike taxi. A harrowing experience for me because I only ride my own bike. She was laughing at me. Yeah, it looks like a Thai version of a Walmart, but it's not owned by Walmart. It's Big C. Well, yeah, we're running a mouthwash. They have Scott paper just like in Canada.
Pad Thai shirt.
Oh yeah.
Mm.
Oh. Yeah, I have that one in the condo right now.
If you seven given only one, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ah, I look at whiskey. We are legal time now. Hello. Yeah.
Meow.
But you're a cat. You have two cats, right?
Five
cats now.
Oh
yeah,
mom.
Babies, yeah. I forgot.
One mom and five babies.
Yeah. Here we are at the checkout. Oh, goodness. Nice. Look, gold.
How about that?
Ooh, better gold.
You want to go look?
Huh? Now we can look. Here we are in the food court at Big C. Oh, I eat anything, so what do you order? Oh yeah, go ahead.
You can have different, you want?
Yeah.
You should.
Well, you can choose, I'll eat anything. Oh yeah, my favorite. I like. Yeah, with the egg, duck egg. I'll watch our stuff. Decided to pop in from ice cream. We're at Swenson's. Because Pui has a sweet tooth. We got our ice creams, strawberry chocolate, and lemon and mango. Mmm!